Hello friends, I am Darshana Bindra Mori, Assistant Professor of Food Science, KK Bagh College of Horticulture, Nashik. Now, I am going to discuss about the processing of cashew nut. Cashew nut, before the processing, the harvesting stage is very important. Only the fully mature apples should be harvested from tree without damaging. The mature nuts sink in a water while the immature unfilled ones float. This test could be used to find out whether the nuts are mature or not. So after the harvesting, nuts will be dry for 2 to 3 days to reduce the moisture content from 25% to below 9%. Proper drying of kernels retain the quality, particularly flavor. Nuts after drying can be stored in a gunny bags, well protected from rodents, and stacked on the platform above the ground level, leaving the space on all the side of the room. Then well dried raw nuts, moisture content 8 to 9%, could be stored up to 1 year without any quality deterioration. Then processing in cashew refers to the recovery of kernels from mature nuts by manual or mechanical means. Mechanical processing of cashew nut, it involves the first step of processing of cashew nut is moisture conditioning. So the moisture conditioning, that means reducing the moisture content. Moisture level is maintained at up to 15 to 25%. Then dry nuts are spread over the slopy and platforms, and water is sprinkled on them. Then nuts are then covered with gunny clothes so that over dried nuts absorb moisture and it is level come to the 15%. The next step of processing is roasting makes the shell brittle. The methods of roasting is open pan method, rotating drum method, oil bath roasting, then steam boiling. The first method of roasting is open pan method. In open pan method, nuts are prepared open pan, then all the cashew nut shell liquid goes wasted due to burning. This is open pan method. And second one is the rotating drum. In rotating drum, perforated metallic drum 3.5 by 1 meter size is used for roasting nuts. The drum is kept rotating in a slow motion for 3 to 4 minutes because which uniform roasting is there, CNSL loss is occurring. Results in higher percentage of holes, and disadvantages is here is a loss of CNSL. That means the cashew nut shell liquid is lost in rotating drum roasting method. Then third number is oil bath roasting. Shell gets heated and shell wall gets separated, releasing oil into the bath, and shell cashew nut shell liquid is recovered. In this method, raw nuts are held in a boiling CNSL for 1.5 minutes. Due to the high temperature, cashew shell burst and oil comes out. 80 to 90% recovery is there. Then fourth number is steam boiling method. Shell contains 35% of cashew nut shell liquid, and cashew nut shell liquid contain anacardic acid to an extent of 90%. In steam roasting method, steam boiling needs a boiler, dryer and cutter. In this method, nuts are boiled with steam. Then shelling is done and shell are used to extract cashew nut shell liquid. Then next processing is shelling. Shelling means removal of shell. It is done by manually, and wooden mallet is also used for shelling. Then one skilled woman removes 8 to 10 kg of kernels in a day. The next processing is the drying. After shelling, the drying kernels is dried in a dryer take 6 to 8 hours. Then moisture level is maintained up to 3 to 5%. After drying, the peeling is done. Peeling means the removal of seed coat or testa. The testa is removed. One labor removes 10 kg of kernels in a day. Removal of thin outer brown skin is done by hand with the help of safety pin or a small hand knife. That means peeling. Removal of outer brown skin with the help of safety pin or a small hand knife. After peeling, the grading is done on the basis of size, color and breakages. The whole kernels properly roasted, bigger size, whole and medium size properly roasted kernels, splitted into two halves and broken. Then packaging. Vacuum packaging extends the shelf life in cashew by additional 1 year. Then in packaging, for the exporting of cashew kernels are packed in the tin containers are used for the exporting of cashew nut. The grading of cashew nut is based on counts number of kernels per pound, 453 grams. Cashew nut export promotion confirms grade specification and recognize 24 different grades of kernels. The cashew nut kernels are graded into main four grades. First is main grade is under the main grades, the whole, good, big size kernels and having the export quality. The weight is about 180. Whole kernels 180. Then second grade is whole kernels, good medium size kernels, export quality. Third number grade is half and broken, mostly sold for a local market. Then fourth number grade is rejected and spoiled, mainly sold for the local market. Then grades of whole kernels in cashew. Holes are the kernels which have a no split. These are again separated into six grades as the whole kernels are again separated in six grades. The first four is W180, W210, W240, W280. The whole kernels per lbs. These grades are best grade in the world of cashew market. Then next one is the rates in the world market are based on these grades. Whole kernels 320, 400, 430. This is the grading of cashew nut. Then next one is the cashew nut shell liquid. कैशोनट शेल लिक्विड, दिस इज द वर्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रियल रॉ मटेरियल. मोस्टली दिस रॉ मटेरियल इज यूज फॉर द नंबर ऑफ पॉलीमर्स बेस इंडस्ट्रीज लाइक पेंट्स, वार्निशेस, रेजिन्स, देन इंडस्ट्रियल एंड डेकोरेटिव लैमिनेट्स, ब्रेक लाइनिंग, देन रबर कंपाउंडिंग रेजिन्स. दिस इज अनदर वन प्रोसेसिंग प्रोडक्ट ऑफ कैशोनट. इज द नट इज द नट हैज अ शेल ऑफ अबाउट 1/8 inch थिकनेस इनसाइड विच इज अ सॉफ्ट हनीकॉम्ब स्ट्रक्चर कंटेनिंग अ डार्क रेडिश ब्राउन विस्कस लिक्विड. इट इज नोन एज कैशोनट शेल लिक्विड विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द पेरिकार्प ऑफ द कैशोनट. इन इंडिया एनुअल प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कैशोनट शेल लिक्विड विल बी अराउंड 15,000 tons, वेयर एज द पोटेंशियलिटी अवेलेबल इज अराउंड 45,000 tons एंड द वर्ल्ड प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कैशोनट शेल लिक्विड विल बी अराउंड 1.25 lakh tons. This is all about the processing of cashew nut. Okay, thank you.